all. His daddy made the whiskey, the son he drove the load. And when his engine roared, they called the highway Thunder Road. Sometimes into Asheville, sometimes Memphis town. The revenues, they chased him, but they couldn't run him down. Each time they thought they had him, his engine would explode. He'd go by like they were standing still on Thunder Road. There was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load. There was moonshine, moonshine, he quenched the devil's thirst. Well, all they swore they'd kill him, but the devil got him first. On the 1st of April, 1954, the federal man sent word he'd better make his run no more. He said 200 agents were covering the state. Whichever road he tried to take, they'd get him sure as fate. Now, son, his daddy told him, make this run your last. Your tank is filled with 100 proof, you're all tuned up in gas. Now, don't take any chances if you can't get through. I'd rather have you back again than all that Mountain Dew. There was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load. There was moonshine, moonshine to quench the devil's thirst. But all they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. Roaring out of Harlem, revving up his meal, he shot the gap at Cumberland and screamed through Maynardville. With G-Man on his taillight, roadblocks up ahead, that mountain boy took roads that even angels feared to tread. Blazing right through Knoxville, out on Kingston Pike, then right outside of Bearden, there they made the fatal strike. He left the road at 90, that's all there is to say. The devil got the moonshine and the mountain boy that day. There was thunder, thunder over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine and white lightning was his load.